It's all right.
Yeah.
I can't do it. I try. I can't. I'm white. I know. Hi, everyone. Welcome. So, I have a boyfriend. No need to clap. That's fine. Whatever. Thank you. Thank you. I'm proud of it. Screw you, Mom. And we have been going out. It's been going really well. But we haven't had sex yet. Yeah, I know. And that worries me because he's a man. And, right, and I'm not, you know, it's not all men love sex, that's fine. But, and you know, not all women, not all women hate sex, all right? Women are just as horny. And women, you know, if your girlfriend or wife is sitting there like, no, no, they like it, okay? They want it, they want it, they do. But anyway, I've been wondering, I'm like, is it me? I mean, it can't be me because. But I was thinking about the last time that we were, you know, fooling around and we were almost getting there. And okay, maybe. Well, let me tell you this. I have a bit of a disease. I'm ticklish. And
yeah,
right. And not like like deathly. I mean, I am one tickle away from being a corpse. So, it's true. I remember the last time we were fooling around, like, I want a little something like this. Like, oh baby, oh I love it so much. Oh, that feels so good. So I can kind of see it from his point. So maybe that's off. That's just not gonna happen with us. Oh, look at all that, all that fell out. Guys, I have a USB cord, keys, and a thumb drive. Who wants it? It's mine. So anyway, that's been going on. But you know, I do want it. I do. I'm horny. It's a true stereotype. But stereotypes, that's a good thing that I want to mention, is because there's so many stereotypes going around right now, especially with women. And a big one is that women are not good drivers. I want to address this because this is absolutely 100% true. All right, women, don't leave me. Don't leave me. All right, because we're not bad drivers in the normal sense. We know where the gas pedal is and the brake. We know how to steer. Put on the signal, right? Right? Yes. Is it to get left, right? Left, right? It's left, right? Okay. Anyway, getting up. I'm like, how am I going to drive home? Good thing my boyfriend's here. Hi, honey. So, yeah, guys, didn't know he was coming tonight. This has been great. But anyway, you know, I think women are bad drivers because, well, here's the thing. Raise your hands. Who listens to music here in the car? Put your hands up. Come on. Whoever doesn't listen to music in the car is a psychopath. Right? Just sits there in silence in traffic like, Nobody does that. So here's the thing. With men, when their jam comes on, when music comes on, they're like, you know, they'll bop their heads a little bit. I'll do a little SNL, baby, don't hurt me. What is love? They might lip sync a little bit under their breath, but ladies, ladies, yes, thank you, get drunker. We go all out, okay? We jam the way Madonna would have wanted us to jam, and that is what's important, okay? All right, so here we go. Ready for this? I'm gonna give you a little example. Ladies, don't be scared. You ready? All right, DJ, hit it.